चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल. सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द सेपरेटिंग फनल मेथड. ओके, सो थ्रू दिस मेथड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट वी कैन सेपरेट द टू इमिसिबल लिक्विड दैट यू कैन सी, ऑयल एंड वाटर. सो वी ऑल नो चिल्ड्रन दैट वेन एवर वी एड द और मिक्स द ऑयल इन टू वाटर, वॉट विल हैपन, इट विल फॉर्म्स अ टू सेपरेट लेयर. सो हेयर एज यू कैन सी, ऑयल विल बी ऑन द अपर लेयर and whenever we will mix it, and water will be on the lower level based on the different kinds of density. Okay, so you can see. Now, you should know one thing that for separating these immiscible liquid, okay, which is forming the two layers, we need a special apparatus, and that apparatus name is separating funnel. So this is a separating funnel method, okay, in which we are using the separating funnel for just separating immiscible liquid. Okay, so in my last video I have explained you how to separate the miscible liquid. Okay, what is the difference between miscible and immiscible? That here you can see immiscible. So immiscible means the liquids cannot mix with each other. Okay, that's why they are able to form a separate layer. But in the miscible, their liquids can easily mix with each other, like alcohol and water. Okay, like soda water and normal water, plain water, so like this. So now through this technique we can only separate the immiscible liquid, which is oil and water. Now you can see, as I said, they are immiscible, so they will form a layer, lower layer water will form and upper layer kerosene will form. What we should do, we will see the accurately the two separate layers, we should open this stop cork. It is a knob like apparatus or part of this separating funnel. When you will open it, then what will happen, slowly water will come out in the form of this water droplets you can see here, and we can collect it in the empty beaker. So first we will collect the water like this only, slowly it will we will collect, and when it will reaches to the this level, immediately stop the stop cork and just remove this beaker and just put the empty beaker, so that we can further collect the kerosene oil through this method only, again by opening the stop cork. So this, remember that through this method we can easily collect water and oil. Next method is sublimation method. So sublimation method is used to separate the component of mixture in which one component undergoes sublimation. Okay, so in sublimation means few compounds are there, or few substances are there, or components are there, that they can directly convert into solid to the gaseous state. Okay, like you know, ice, whenever we heat the ice, they convert into liquid water. But few solids are there, few chemicals are there, like for example iodine is there, ammonium chloride is there, camphor is there, kapoor, you know, we are using camphor is there, naphthalene balls are there, which we use to protect our that woolen clothes and all, naphthalene balls, white balls. Okay, so all these are the sublimating agents. Okay, sublimating compound, they sublime easily, they convert, they change easily from the solid state to the vapor state. Okay, so few these chemicals are sublimating agents. So in this method, for this method, it is much needed that one component should be sublimating agent, undergo sublimation. So two examples are given, iodine and sand. Okay, and another is given, ammonium chloride and sodium chloride. This chloride spelling is wrong, is given in wrong in your book. Okay, CHLO will come, RIDE chloride. So we know that out of iodine and sand, iodine is sublimating agent. It will iodine converted back from vapor form easily, and ammonium chloride is also sublimating agent. So sodium chloride, NaCl, is just edible, edible salt, so it will not undergo sublimating agent. So we should separate the mixture in which one component is the sublimating agent. So what we should do, in the china dish we have to place the mixture, whether iodine and sand or ammonium chloride and sodium chloride. So whenever we will heat it, whenever we will provide the heat it, what will happen? Only the sublimating agent, like you can say iodine or ammonium chloride, will turn into that from solid to vapor form. It will turn and it will stuck. The vapor stuck because you know we have covered this opening with the help of this cotton plug. So it we can easily collect the vapors into the wall of the. It will stuck into the wall of the this beaker because this beaker will act as a condenser. Okay, condensing condenser. So we can easily collect the crystals of iodine. So one activity one here. Okay, children, please. Please read the both the this filtration, filtration, distillation, whatever I have explained you in the last video also, and separating funnel, sublimation. Okay, so please go through the chapter. Start writing the definition and exercises. So thank you, children, and ask your doubt in the Zoom class. Thank you. Have a nice day.